1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Keep doing it until I feel alright. Check underneath the bed, but don't forget the closet. Lock all the doors just in case they find me. They're always right behind me. Make plans every day to stop myself from thinking of the pain. Close the door 2 times, or 4 times, or 5 times, until I feel okay, but it never stays. I don't know how to explain what's going on inside my brain. I'm caught in my train of thought. Does anybody have an answer to these questions I've been asking forever? Does anybody know how to fix this? Does anybody know what this is? 'Cause I can't breathe when my thoughts start drowning me. I learned how to swim when I was 3, but now I'm in too deep. I don't know what's going on inside my brain. I'm caught in my train of thought. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep doing it until I feel alright, but I'll never feel okay, 'cause I can't escape.